should get him to the hospital quickly or he won't make it. We'd better make it through the storm. Otherwise, all this annoying work will have been for nothing. This young man is merrily doing some shopping when the tornado hit. The glass from the mall windows shattered and chopped off his finger. Just when you think things can't get more interesting. Careful, we want to keep the rest of the fingers intact. Throw the bandages out. Put this little baby back. Let's dive deeper. Time to stitch it. Stay calm. Good job. Time to finish this off. Good job, surgeon. Stay alert. Tons of inpatient patients are storming in. They all want treatment now. Storming. Get it? Tornado did not spare the nice hotel. Get the hotel owner out of there. He's getting injured by falling debris. The blow impaired his speech. Time to wake up the brain. Let's prepare for operation. A bit of anesthetic never hurt anyone. Mark lines where we'll need to cut. Cut along the marked lines. Let's wake them up. Uh-oh. pick up the rest of the subjects. Charge two same colored centers at the same time. Charge two same colored centers at the same time. Time for the final touch. Lock that in tight. You don't want his brain to fall out. Let's wrap this up, literally. Already putting those speech skills to good use? A shard of glass has ended up right smack in this woman's neck. You'll need steady hands and a lot of concentration for this operation. A shard of glass has ended up right smack in this woman's neck. You'll need steady... Let's dive deeper. Stop the blood flow first. Pay attention. If you mess up, we'll have to stay here all night. Cut along the marked line. Along the marked line. Ouch! Stay calm. Time to stitch it. Are you sure you want to keep steady hands, steady stitching? Time to finish this off. job, Surgeon. Stay alert. Tons of inpatient patients are storming in. They all want treatment now. Things are about to get interesting.